안녕하세요. 주디오 아트의 주디입니다. 여러분 다 잘 지내시죠? 이번 영상은 제가 LA 아트쇼에 다녀온 영상입니다. LA 아트쇼는 2021년 7월 29일부터 8월 1일까지 열렸는데요. 저는 지인분과 함께 LA로 다녀왔습니다. 팬데믹에도 전시회장에는 많은 사람들이 있었어요. 저도 마스크를 잘 착용하고 열심히 감상을 하러 다녔습니다. 여러분 앞으로 2시간 동안 이 전시회를 감상하시겠습니다. 네, 2시간 동안 여러분들께서 굉장히 많은 작품들을 만나보실 수 있습니다. 현대미술과 더불어 저의 명화들, 피카소나 르네 이런 분들, 이런 명작들도 만나볼 수 있고요. 저는 LA 아트쇼에 처음 와서 굉장히 기대를 많이 하고 왔습니다. 기대했던 만큼 정말 파격적이고 멋진 작품들이 많아서 내년에도 또 오고 싶다는 그런 생각을 했습니다. 이 자리를 빌어서 LA까지 안전하게 운전을 해주시고 도와주신 로시맘 스튜디오의 로시맘님께도 감사의 마음을 전합니다. 네, 그러면 즐거운 시간 보내시길 바랍니다. 건강하세요.
누가 만들었는지가 왜 안 나오지? 저 작품은 누가 만들었는지 안 나오지? 이름이 어디서 들어가게? 아, 예. 메두사 같은데. 메두사. 계속 이거를 시작하지 말고 계속 찍으세요. 편집 안 해도 되게.
나는
그럼 그냥 편집하지 말고 실방으로 실방. 편집 안
하는 거. 나는 요새 편집 안 하고. 감이 안 오는데.
인테리어로도 안 될 것 같아.
될 거 있다니까.
Thank you. I have also a ceramic totem around the corner.
Uh-huh.
The heads.
Oh, is that yours? That was very unique.
Oh, thank
you.
Yeah. Yeah, I have cat. I did a cat totem too. You know, right now I'm into doing the head totem.
Oh, okay. Wow. Where did you get the idea from?
I just been using heads and cats. I mean, I have a cat.
Uh-huh.
And I've been using heads as a vehicle for ever. You know, with pattern, like, a lot of artists use that.
I'm wondering that you are coming from the art gallery or you just come here as a, you know.
No, I'm an art, he reps me. My own BG, he reps me in, it's at Bergamot Station.
Uh-huh.
And I'm with the Craft Contemporary too, the museum shop. And I'm in the Mocha shop and I'm in the a couple of collections.
Oh.
You know, my ceramics.
Uh-huh.
But I'm also a painter.
Oh, yeah.
Are you an artist too?
Yeah, I'm painting as well.
Yeah, I love ceramics.
Oh, yeah. I used to do that, but not anymore. I just discontinued. But I'm.
Well, maybe you'll go back. You'll start, you know, I find it, I got bored with just doing painting. And this is
Music. I'm doing oil painting and then watercolor.
Yeah, well, you could do the same thing on the clay, you know.
I know, but
well, if you're not into it.
Yeah. Yeah, later.
Yeah, you're not in the mood. I went through painting and then, I mean, I still paint occasionally. I have to, but I've been so crazy with the clay.
Oh,
I have to, and it's hard. I don't have a huge space. So if I do painting, I have to move the ceramics.
Uh-huh.
You know, I have a garage. So,
oh, okay. You have a fire?
Yeah, I have a kiln.
Oh, that's good. How many years you've been coming here? You're in
many 4 or 5 years.
Okay, so
maybe,
is that
yeah, you have been good for 8 years?
So you have good outcome to come here?
Yeah, I would sell a little stuff because it's so reasonable.
Oh, okay.
But it's good PR.
Yeah, how many days you're being? You know, you need to stay here. How many days?
It's just 3 days. It was a 3 day, a Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Oh, okay. I'm wondering how can I join here?
What do you mean?
As an artist, I want to, you know.
Oh, you have to apply. Take Ohm's card and go to the Bergamot Station and show them your work. And send them an email about your work. Or go to the openings and stuff. And well,
is there information about it?
You can hear Ohm. He's over there. I don't know if he would. I mean, he's very eclectic and he has juried shows a lot. So if you want to submit your work for, like you pay $30 or something, juried show. He's very open, he's a nice man.
Is there
that's a
email?
Nice show she's having right now, you could go see it. But you could email him, it's Ohm, I don't have his, okay. Ohm, he's right over there, the director. But you could do it another time. But you could send him email your work.
Is this his email, Ohm?
Okay. Ohm Bleicher. You know, go on Instagram. He's on Instagram.
I have my Instagram as well.
Okay. Ohm Bleicher is the director.
Oh, okay. So is he a director of all the art show or he's director
of
this?
No, the gallery. Are you talking about BG?
Oh, okay.
Were you talking about BG Gallery or getting on in the LA Art Show? This is to be in the submit for this.
Yeah, I heard that I need to get into the, I need to be in the gallery, then I can
Otherwise it's too expensive.
okay, I see. All right. Thank you for the information.
There's also, if you want like Saatchi art, they have Saatchi. They have art fairs. So you can try that.
Okay. Okay, thank you for the information. Okay, see you around. Bye. Thank you so much.
Frida? Yeah, Frida's his newest. This is an original. It's 8x4 feet and it is $32,000.
Frida.
Yeah,
it's
those
called
are all
Frida?
Her love letters.
Yep, Frida.
Those are all her love letters and manifestos.
Okay.
It is collage,
uh-huh.
Spray paint, and acrylic.
Acrylic.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean by Frida? Is it her face? Frida, or the painter is Frida. I don't have any information, but I recognize the face and
it's Frida Kahlo. It's so she was an iconic, important political figure.
Oh,
yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. Thank you for the information.
Yeah,
thank
of
you.
Course. This the artist is Greg Auerbach.
There's no name, so
Frida.
Okay, got it. Thank you. So his style is collage and spray paint.
Yeah, he's print collage, spray paint, acrylic.
Mm-hmm. Very intense.
Thank you.
Yes.
I think it's the same. Oh, look at the backside.
Oh,
it's
this.
Yes, I know. I've been. Oh.
You just spoke to him.
This one would be kind of funny. I'm sorry.
No problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're
all
so
red
cute.
Dots.
Uh-huh.
Or maybe just not that.
Not one. This one, but
so
everything is so cute.
Or should I?
Mm.
You should.
Not yet.
No?
Not ready to. But so cute.
So cute.
And it's so realistic. I really like it. Yeah.
Okay, that's all of the yeah. This is all 261. You can take one.
I like that there's a bunch of different designs. That's
yep.
Super cool.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. ¿Qué?
And I also don't mind my feet are perfect 12 inches, so I can walk the size of 8.5. Yeah. Well, we don't need to tell the world. I really wasn't going to.
Oh, look at Josh right here.
So much.
Thanks.
Thank you.
drop it.
언니, 저기 스티커 두 개 붙은 거는 뭐예요? 여기는 어디길, 한국에서 오신 거예요? 여기 미국에 있는 갤러리예요?
미국, 저희는 코퍼레이션이에요. 주식회사, 아트 주식회사.
아, 명함 같은 거 있어요?
네.
여기 서미션은 어떻게 돼요? 서미션 하려면 어떻게 해요?
메일로 보내주시면
그림 같은 거 서미션 네, 하려면 네, 네. 어떤 뭐 조건이나 이런 거는 어떻게 돼요?
뭐 엘리안스 참여하고 싶으세요?
관심이 있어서요.
아, 그러니까 이렇게 파워폰 반판만 하면 1300 그리고 네. 그 다음에 학교 다 하면 2300
아 그냥 내가 돈 내고 하는 거예요?
네네네 네, 네.
내가 돈 내고 하고 그냥 작품 팔리면
팔리면 작품 80% 더
20% 아 이게
이렇게 1.2m 이게 한 칸
이게 지금 세 칸이죠 그러니까
네 그러니까 세 명만 전시한 거잖아요 네 1.2m를 혼자 쓰는 거예요
1.2m를 혼자 쓴다고 네. 아 그러니까 지금 이게 한 칸 한 칸에 한 작품이 지금 한 사, 한 분이
두 명 네 한 분명이 두 작품 낸 건데 그런 작은 작품은 4점도 걸어도 되고
아...
자기 마음 이런 사람 4점 걸었잖아요
네
자기 마음이에요
그럼 페어를 갈 때마다 돈을 내야 되는 거예요?
네 그렇죠 부스가 28,700불이니까 부스 얻는데 그러니까 좀 비싸지 그렇게 해서 자기가 이제 세워서 반판만 쓰신다 하면 그 가격만 내시면 처음부터 부담간다 다 팔렸잖아요.
아 저기 반판 쓴 거예요?
네, 네, 반판.
저 노란색 약간
네, 네. 한지러운
한지러운 거. 그림만 잘 나오면.
그럼요. 그럼 무조건 팔리죠.
알겠습니다.
밖에 나가서 다 팔렸어요.
네. 예. 아, 알겠습니다. 감사합니다. 네. 네.
이라는 거지.
Yeah, I'm going to therapy.
She often pokes at me to do more, so she's pretty aware. And if she's going to do a price, we could definitely go 10% off of the price. Yeah. And there's also a review of her last show here, that's another time. I think the old one, Chris, the only time we probably reviewed every show she's ever had, she was really good. Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
What kind of paper is this on?
This is handmade modern.
Handmade modern, okay. And it's two layers, right?
Two layers. The first layer is that transparent layer of the bicycles and umbrellas.
Yeah.
The first layer is the, and the title is Red Snow.
Red Snow, okay.
Yes.
I'll get my girlfriend here.
Active as a professor, right? Yeah.
So these are wood block.
These are wood block. These are two.
Prints?
Yeah.
Oh.
These are $295.
And so how do you make it? Did you paint it?
For every,
or do you just use
for every color and every shade you see in a wood block, a surface block is on the card.
Oh.
And the paper's upside down.
you need?
No, it's not solid right now. Where are you looking now?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
We'll be recovering the building because it's a Korean church. school. Now, we will hope to line up the building back so that we can recover and see the mural. The mural is in the White House. The red spot.
Thank you.